2017 Ford F-150 with a 3.5 EcoBoost. Had issues shifting. Had solenoid A code. Pulled the valve body after some pre-diagnostic troubleshooting and found, once I tore down the valve body, that the actuator was sticking, hanging up inside the valve body. So got that installed and here it is, successful service procedure, current solenoid strategy number, body ID. Now I have to add the new service tag and another job well done.